Charlotte Everest was just 3 years old when she died from severe burns in the intensive care unit at Guy's Hospital. And this morning, the inquest into her death was dramatically adjourned when her mother claimed a doctor had failed to treat her. Mrs. Sandra Everest told the Southwark coroner that on February the 10th, she and Charlotte had fallen asleep on the sofa while watching television in their flat in Devas Street, Bow. When Charlotte nudged her mother awake, the room was on fire. While Mrs. Everest tried to get her 3 other children to safety, her eldest daughter had run back into the blazing room.
Placing a wet towel over her mouth, Mrs. Everest ran into the smoke and brought her daughter out. But by that time, Charlotte was burnt on her hands, her face and her back.
Leaving the 3 other children with the neighbour, Mrs. Everest carried Charlotte to St. Andrew's Hospital a short distance away. But the casualty department had been shut following reorganisation and a porter ushered her into his lodge. A nursing sister was called, and 5 minutes later a doctor arrived. Mrs. Everest said, the doctor didn't examine her or undress her. He said, wrap her up in a sheet.
Because of the confusion surrounding the initial medical help, Sir Montague B. Levine, the coroner, said he would hear no more evidence until the doctor and the hospital were represented.
A date for the inquest is yet to be fixed. Lindsay Charlton at Southwark Coroner's Court.